Hello and welcome to another episode of Through the Louvres. Today we're going to talk about mechanisms. So come and have a look at the presentation board and we'll go through it. To pole or not to pole? That is the question I hear you cry. Okay, so we have examples here. This is your pole, commonly known as the central tilt system. It has been called a few things, including spine or backbone. I like to call it the central tilt rod. A lot of people like the pole because it can break up the window a little bit if you've got quite a wide window. Some people like it because it keeps your hands off the louvres. A lot of people like it as well because it adds a little bit of character to the shutters. Very, very popular with tier on tier. So when you've got a shutter on top of a shutter on a lovely sash window, very, very popular. Another option is the easy tilt system. I would say it's as popular. A lot of it is personal preference, but it does a lot depend on what window you're standing in front of. This is the easy tilt system. So absolutely nothing to see at all. And you can see that when I open, there's no mechanism. What it is the mechanism is actually integrated into the sides here, allowing you to maneuver one, and they all move in sync. So if you are looking for that really, really slick design, it would definitely be the easy tilt system. And we have another system, which I'll just reach down here. This is called the hidden tilt system. So as it looks here, it looks exactly the same as the easy tilt system, so nothing to see at all. However, when you do open it, what you can see here is a very, very discreet bar around the back. The idea of it is to save yourself a little bit of money because it's not as expensive as the easy tilt system. It's actually the same as the central tilt system, but with just that very discreet bar. But aesthetically, it's exactly the same. And those are your options.